But ever since its initial test flights, like this one in 1991, the Osprey has been in trouble.